UEFA Training Ground is putting international footballers to the test with a new series of crossbar challenges. Each player has 10 attempts from the edge of the penalty area to try to hit the ball against the bar as many times as possible. First up, Latvia defender and captain Kaspars Gorkšs. So Gorkšs is the first player on our Crossbar Challenge leaderboard with one successful attempt. Next up to take on the task on UEFA Training Ground will be Lithuania's Arvydas Novikovas.